This is not your regular commute. A pro wrestling organization hired out an entire carriage on one of Japan's bullet trains so that pro wrestlers could brawl in the aisles. There were chokeholds and flip bodies as delighted passengers cheered and took videos on their phones. The train company said there were 75 passengers on board the carriage going from Tokyo to Nagoya, with tickets having sold out within 30 minutes of going on sale.